Solar Opposites is a new series from the creators of Rick and Morty about a family of aliens who have moved to Earth following the destruction of their own planet. And throughout the series, they debate whether life on Earth is better than on their planet. Now, here's my review. Going into this, I was kind of worried it was going to be like a B-Tech rip-off version of Rick and Morty, and it would struggle to find any unique humour. However, despite also starring Justin Roiland, this series fortunately has some different humour to Rick and Morty. Most of it being movie or pop culture references, which me, as someone who likes to watch movies and likes to review them, really enjoyed. But it does still have the same energy as Rick and Morty, but it just does its own thing, which is really good. I know I really shouldn't, but throughout this whole review, I'm probably going to be comparing it a lot to Rick and Morty because it's by the same creators and the main characters are voiced by a person who voiced Rick and Morty. As well as the humour and just the fun interactions of aliens in our lives, I also really enjoyed seeing the perspective of the people that were trapped by Yumyulak and Jesse every other episode. It's actually really interesting as well as being funny, even though I don't know how they got all the resources in the world. As it is a comedy cartoon, you don't really need to think about those sort of things. I don't really have anything bad to say about this. As I've said in other reviews, it's kind of hard when it comes to a comedy show because as long as it's funny and has a solid story, there's little you can complain about, and in this case, there are none. Like I've said whenever I've reviewed new releases, these are subject to change as not many people have reviewed or rated them. Although for me, I would give it a 7 out of 10. Although containing the same energy and style as Rick and Morty, it is its own show which creates entertainment in its own way. Although it doesn't live up to the heights that creators Justin Roiland and Mike McMahon, I think I butchered that, have done before. I recommend watching, especially if you're looking for something which is easy to digest and is really entertaining. And especially if you're a Rick and Morty fan, because it has some of that weird messed up humor that we all love. Anyways, thanks for watching. Isn't too much to cover at the moment, so I'm just doing whatever comes out as soon as possible. So thank you for watching. I really appreciate if you would like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.